Patty Nipolosyan here. I am down here in Louis Mizell Gallery in the gorgeous Soho, and we are getting ready for a grand opening. My father, Raz Nipolosyan's first ever New York City solo show opening, which is taking place this coming Wednesday, February 11 at 7 p.m. And during this opening, I will also be performing a gorgeous solo program, some of my most beloved piano works. And I feel I hand-selected this program that really connects to my father's vibrant, colorful, very theatrical and dramatic artwork. So I'm so, so excited about this evening, and I'd love to see you all down here. And once again, it's taking place this Wednesday, 7 p.m. in the Louis Mizell Gallery. And the event, by the way, is a benefit for the wonderful organization Get Classical, which is this wonderful art organization that presents exciting classical performances in non-standard classical environments, even in galleries and art museums and even in jazz bars. So we build in a new wonderful audience for classical music all around town, and I hope to see you all there that evening. Thank you so much.